little bombers. We've been friends since an hour or so ago. One was named Vodka, the other was Jeff. And they twice a week in Jeff's bed. The best metal band out of
the Squawky Casino.
Never on it. But the top three contenders, after weeks of debate, were Satan's and the
twin prop airplane
and the
guns in the front yard.
Hospital bombers. Jeff and Vodka believed in their
guns.
They were headed for death. So in script, they made prominent use of a pentagram. They stenciled their drum heads and guitars with their
guns.
And this was how Vodka got sent to the school, where they told him he'd never be
sugared pastry.
And this was why Jeff, in the landmine hidden in the sand, he'd write to his friend, help develop a plan to get even. When you punish a person for f***ing his friend, don't expect him to thank or f*** you. The best metal band out of Denton will in time both outpace and you. Hail
God.